Sick. So I'm glad I got this thing that's like, hey, do the thing that makes you run faster. Because it's more convenient. That's level, what's up next? 29. Yeah, I'm not really concerned about doing damage to these guys, or not being damaged by these guys, because I don't think this one really has a, there it is. Black Bridge. Sick. Oh, wait. Or is this one that doesn't have the time limit? I think this is the one that doesn't have the time limit. It was. Nice. Six cells. A combo. I like that one. I don't really even need to use this, but I got here in under 8 minutes, so that's nice. Not actually use my ZR. Oh god. Hey, what's up? Okay, that I didn't think that would hurt me. Honestly, kind of thought that one would just be like, oh yeah, you're gonna go through them. It wouldn't, like, you know. Okay, well, now I know that's a kneeing. I didn't have both my gear. Man, I suck at this game. The whole time I'm like, maybe I should try to parry. Like, try to parry his thing. But I'm like, why do I feel like that won't work? And I think I've done it before. No! So close. Damage with red. Jesus. Dang it, no. I don't think I got here in 2 minutes. I might have, but I know I didn't do 30. 30's hard. Like, even just one little tap of, like, blocking with a sword. Like, yeah, I didn't do either. Got 9 of those. Yeah, let's do this one first, because I feel like it's more effective. I need to do parrying more often. But honestly, rolling is a little bit easier than trying to parry. And then there's these monsters that are so annoying. Try to kill it. Ow, why did that hurt? And even if you actually manage to kill it, get away. Here, let me kill you really fast. Try to get that 60. Nope. 1. Let's see if I can count to 30, guys. Give me that food. I think it was like 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Right? Thirteen.